Everybody, welcome to another show. And tonight we got the new Descent of Dragons, Garkonox of Revenge or Awakening, sorry, Chapter 3. And like we did last week, we'll go over and see what to expect and hopefully see if we can actually get it. So. See here. Yeah, see, it doesn't tell us like a little bit what happened in the last episode, I guess for spoilers' sake. So, I'm not saying I forgot exactly what happened, I just sort of don't remember right now. Well, it'll come back to me once we start playing. So it looks like the rewards that we'll be getting is Waxmancy, which is a card I could have swore I've already had, but it's because we've used it already in the past deck in this series, so that's why I'm getting confused. There's a new mech spell. That was pretty cool. After a friendly mech dies, add a random mech to your hand. Looks like we have some power looking type of cards right here. There's already a card like this. It's just another type of card, I guess. And let's see. I have no clue about that one. There's a dragon for beast. I'm sorry, for a ranger type character. If you're holding a dragon, destroy random enemy minions. That's pretty cool. Let's see. Deal damage to attacks. That's pretty good. Wait a second. So is this going to deal 4 damage, or is this going to deal damage to a minion, say for instance next to it that only has 1 attack and make it only 1 attack? I don't know what that means. Oh, you know what? This might be a card where you put it down, it does 4 plus the damage that one card already has. I don't know. I'll worry about that later when I unlock it. Anyway, Scale Lord. Your Murloc's Divine Shield, no taunt card. Interesting. Taunt card, Battlecry. If you played a quest this game, summon a 4/2 parrot with Rush. So does your quest have to finish? I don't know. Anyway, that's what's to be expected of the unlocks. Let's go ahead and work on the story, shall we? Slow loading tonight.
Welcome back.
Here we go.
This is the big one, folks. We're taking the fight to evil.
As we've had for the past 2 weeks, we'll go ahead and start with evil and then work on explorers.
airships. I must not be disturbed. I need time to resurrect Galakrond.
Hold them off! Fill the skies with fury!
Just need more time.
Everyone, to the skies!
After a friendly dragon dies, give all minions one. Oh, wow. That's a good passive. That's not mine.
Waxadred versus Talritha!
I have been told to protect this city.
Monster! I will tear you from the sky!
It seems like that one's been lowered because it's green. Hmm. Keep them all. What's my passive? Thumb's not a passive, sorry.
Job's done.
Ooh, okay. So I can make a 1-1 copy of a certain minion.
Job's done.
Nothing scares me, except mice.
Monsters behind you!
Job's done.
That is a weird set of fucking cards.
Jobs.
By moon and spear!
job's done.
Man, either it's a bad shuffle or it's just a shitty deck that I'm not aware of how to use it.
Alas, a worthy fool.
Where one falls, others will rise.
Say, there's no need to pack that. But I've never seen that card be played before. It must be a new card.
Done.
What the? the auto attacks after the turn. If I can trigger it right away during the turn, or have it do it after it's done. It's a weird battle.
Tricky Wiggins.
That's done.
Damn, he's lucky to get those cards.
Job's done.
If it shoots, we can use it. Waste
Someone's gotta lead the charge.
These kind of weapons and spells.
Tricky Wicked!
Come on, draw that card, I dare you.
Damn it.
Miss a campaign. It's a new one. This is like episode 3 of 4. They have a new episode come out every week. This is the third week, obviously. It is a fun mode, or at least this particular round is.
Job's done.
I need that one earlier. No. I need to hit him at least once.
Job's done.
Oh no, this might not be enough. Let's see what happens. Oh, please pick up the shuffle card. Damn it! Oh, we got it! Come on.
She's breaking up!
I was about to say, he's dead. Oh my god, that was a close one. I'll do that one again in the future. That was a fun round. They're trying to prevent us from getting to Galkaron's remains. So, interesting. They really don't want us to revive the dragon.
Stream versus the dragon fight.
Oh, we got to do this one again.
There's a lot of dragons.
Job's done.
Keep them at bay, Eudora. Our
pretty much
we have
to keep them.
Oh, it is a mech.
Okay. Maybe we gotta play dirty. I do dirty. Time for some elbow grease.
Job done.
Got a weird shuffle. See this worked out properly. I don't want to do that because then I'm using up a. I have nothing to benefit with that one. Oh, there we go.
Who in their right mind hides loot?
Job's done.
I've got to find a new evil league. This one stinks.
Storm of your
booby trap the decks! Unroll the cannons! Turn the ship into a dragon trap!
Whatever. Good card. Another auto.
Reform! How's that master plan coming along?
We do not rush master plans.
Done.
When they are done!
I guarantee that one is gone. Free. Dude. Wait. Ah, the card's gone. me a spell. Right away, so...
I need backup!
Take the ship!
Job done.
It was good to hit that one, too. Oh, God. There you go. Got two of them. You know, let's do this instead.
Done.
Yeah.
Ready for a show?
Okay, good. Should do, let's say, 3 damage to those two. So hopefully that one will go away and I'll have 2. Make sure that does what I think it does. Good. Perfect. Do the auto attacks. Oh, it gave me coins. Nice, thank you. Oh, too bad I have 3. He made it. Alright, so it looks like we are close to... getting to the body to resurrect it. Which I think that's what we'll attempt to do in episode 4. So now let's play as the heroes and see what their point of view is on this chapter.
This is the largest air battle Azeroth has ever seen. Everyone to the skies. We've got to get to Dalaran fast. Ran, get airborne. What do you see up there?
Interesting.
Mm.
Greg, Beastie! I'm gonna be riding this one home!
Death will rule the skies on this day.
That's a good start. We can use that one first, use that one next, use that on the third turn.
If you've tamed one dragon, you've pretty much tamed them all, right?
Your traitorous dragons will learn their place.
It's just like taming a dino, but bigger. And they fly. And talk.
Job's done.
Fall to pieces.
Done.
Does he trigger my death rattle?
The dragonflight's overconfidence will be their destruction.
Well, triggered it no matter what. Killed it. He's been buffed.
Job's done.
In my swamp.
Oh,
happens. He keeps on spawning in. He can't do anything else other than his attack. Leaves me with 16 points, and I win. Yep, I win. But for the hell, we're gonna see what.
Easy then, easy. You know, we might have a use for a rotting dragon.
Wait, what is that saddle?
Is downing our dragons. We need help.
Ooh. Does that give all of his minions in his deck? Or all minions within his hand or on the battleground? God.
Oh no, we'll see what happens.
Done. Your time trick's not gonna work on Struck! Dragon Slayers!
Oh shit, doesn't
slay them!
We gotta stop this guy before he hurts too many dragons!
Job's done. Job's done.
Crush them! Do not give them a chance!
You take long, Candle!
Thank you. am one with the candle.
He's gone.
Won first place in Gron Archery Contest.
Wait, what? You're supposed to hit him.
That's how that card works. Okay. So if it has a high attack value, it hurts itself at that attack value.
steal our sense.
Chaos returns!
One with the candle. More training?
Not in my house. None may steal our sins.
I should have done that one first. I'm an idiot. Whatever.
Not in my house.
One with the candle.
In my house.
I dream and the world trembles.
Not in my house.
Chaos.
More training.
Take.
locked in my house.
Looks like I'm here just in time.
I shall bring
chaos return. Just make it.
I shall bring
chaos return.
Now we know what that card does. That's actually a good card, and it's a neutral card. So, let's look into this.
Hurry, we need to reach Dalaran before they raise Galakrond.
Vessel ahead. Clear the decks for action.
Hard to burn! Blast them from the sky!
Steady on! Steady!
I got a better fucking stuff for this.
Oh yeah, that'll do.
Oh, you wiped them all out. For one.
Job's done.
Here comes the big guns!
Oh, he has one himself.
My confidence in you lot is sinking by the second. Circumstance I find myself in.
Here. I'm on it!
Good shot. The only way for me to truly win now is to have a,
job's done.
All right, let's see what this one does. And he dropped the bomb. That was fun.
We've surrounded the city. Let's hope we're not too late.
Okay, so that was the end. So, I'm trying to figure out the story. I think EVIL is controlling Dalaran, so they're moving Dalaran close to the dead dragon to revive it. So, in other words, they were able to get closer. The League of Explorers are just going after evil, so their side of the story, at least this week, is they made it close enough to Dalaran. So it looks like next week, with the final chapter, and this is my speculation what might happen, because this is called Gokaron's Awakening, EVIL is going to resurrect the dragon on their side of the story. But the League of Explorers, on their end of the story, they're going to rescue Reno, at least. So, is Reno part of the plot for EVIL? I don't know. I have a feeling he is. I'm not sure why. I just only say that because of the pictures that I've seen, or at least the promo picture, him, you know, being buddy buddy with Rafam. So I'm like, hey. Okay. Is this resurrection a good thing or a bad thing? Because I don't know anything about the game to know anything behind these dragons. I'm more into Guild Wars 2's dragons than World of Warcraft's dragons. Either way, that's the end of the story. That's all we know. So, next week, which will be, let's see here. The 11th. Is when the next or last episode will come out. I'm going to try to play it the day of. If not, I'll be playing it on Wednesday again. And we'll finish off the series. So far, the series, like I've said, so far in these past few weeks, has been pretty good. Unlocked a lot of decent cards. I've actually added some of them into my deck and tried them out, and some of these new cards I might add to my deck tonight, but I'll do that in a later session. But, there we go.